Well, howdy everyone. Hope you guys are having a great morning, evening, night, whatever time you're watching us. And we're back again with another episode of Spider-Man 2. I like how we're getting, at least from what I'm seeing. Bro, I swear to God, I keep losing my glasses. I'm about to lose it. What is going on? I keep losing my glasses. Anyways, getting a new title screen every time. But yeah, back with part 2. 7%. Upgrade to digital deluxe. I'm good. We'll be fine.
Can't forget, Pete's waiting for me.
Oh yeah, sorry, Pete's waiting for me. Sorry, I could. Man, I'm digging the. I'm trying to get more stuff to upgrade some gadgets. I just need to get more tech. So I'm just gonna quickly, before we get and continue, so I'll make sure that I actually am gonna be able to afford, you know, some good stuff. New Game Plus is definitely gonna be a game changer.
From an armored truck.
I literally pressed. I didn't hold it.
Yeah. I'm Spider-Man. And I'll be ruining your
that's
day.
That's the only shot I'm gonna have. Is like I'm pressing the Y to like fly and shoot shit, but it's causing me to start gliding. I don't want to glide. They should make it you hold. But I really did not hold at all. I don't understand the issue.
You're gonna regret coming here, Spider-Man.
Oh, they got extra muscle now.
Bro, I should be down for the count after that. That was kind of crazy.
I wonder if Pete's done that many knockouts in one go.
Probably. Tell him progress. Alright, got some stuff. This is just so much fun swinging. Right. We're gonna head our way towards. We're gonna go handle this crime, and then we're gonna go help Peter. Man, swinging just feels so much just fucking wilder. Oh shit.
Am I interrupting yourself? Good.
Oh my God, bro. That's crazy.
That one almost had me stressed for a second.
Go. Level 6. Bro, this shit's just so clean. Like how we're actually able to go to the raft.
You could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one? Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today. Early for fireworks. We gotta go.
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship!
Form up on me!
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa! Those blades are sharp! You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep him in prison.
Get out of our way! This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Don't
definitely going after Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship.
What now?
We gotta get the ship free.
Wow, shit got crazy right away.
Trying to get out. Looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up.
Whoa. Oh, shit.
It's getting worse out there.
Yeah, this is getting a little crazy. Pretty sure they do.
Come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet.
Oh,
rising. I can't get back the way I came in.
The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Drain the excess energy.
Thanks a million, kids.
Oh no, bro.
But I saved you. Really?
Can't be.
No.
Dad? This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion. Got him.
No, Lee! You cannot escape!
Alright, that's a little fucked up. Oh, what?
What is this? I've been a power. I can barely control it. Spider-Man! They got Lee!
Scorpion 2! After them now! Miles, do you think you can handle me? I can turn around right now!
No! I got this! Go on!
Are you sure?
I can't let him near my family again! Not after what he did to my dad! I have to protect them! They need me, man!
Nothing will happen to your family! Nothing! You got this! I'll be back soon!
I've got this!
Back here!
Are you saying? Oh shit! I was talking shit. Oh my god, I didn't want to die. Damn, I hit parry. Oh my god.
Crazy.
Oh no.
You stand right here.
Let's do this fight and let's be bleed.
You're not taking him.
You are naive. They are out.
Let's see you try.
Oh my god.
Reputation exceeds your ability.
All right, I gotta fucking lock in.
You stand right here.
Let's do this fight and let's leave me.
You're not taking him.
And you...
All right, there we go. Oh shit!
I don't know who you are, but you messed with the wrong city.
You cannot watch a move.
What, motherfucker?
That's all of them.
Spider-Man! Things just went from bad to East River on fire bad.
Okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Come on!
It won't start!
I got you! Hang on to something!
Yeah.
propeller! Can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me!
We've got him!
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me!
Show him the offense he's giving!
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Pete, when I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Oh, nice. Uh, I think chain lightning is a little bit better. Not gonna lie, it's gonna help for sure. Gonna come in handy. Damn.
Hey, Miles. Getting used to hearing that voicemail. You a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit your fam?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need.
Sorry. Be right
He's
back.
Out. I gotta run. Oh my god. I'm not trying to open it, bro.
Trying to give you space.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Just I mean... go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something
I
tells
mean,
me they're planning something big.
No shit. Literally what fucking Peter said, but alright.
Perfect for Robbie.
Is that? Oh, man. I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office, we'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. I finished a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers.
Oh, what's this?
Hey, neither one of you guys have a permit for those?
Ah, whoa. Mike! Mike! He's still breathing, but
I'll get him to a hospital.
I knew those fireworks looked shady. Is he gonna be okay?
I think so. Looks like he's just unconscious, but I'm not taking any chances.
Where am I? Spider-Man!
Don't worry, I'm taking you to a hospital. Also, for obvious reasons, I gotta tell you personal fireworks are illegal in New York.
We didn't know. They're for our brother, Lex. We lost him a few years ago, and he always loved them, so we try to launch a few around his birthday.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
Spider-Man? Wow. At least I can still wiggle my toes.
There. Staff here is great. They'll take good care of you.
Thanks. Actually, wait. If those fireworks we bought were sketchy, maybe you should check where we got them from. Some docks north of us between those two bridges.
I think I know which place you mean. I'll take a look. Hey, just dropped Mike off. He thought I should check where y'all bought your fireworks from, too.
The dock guys? That's a good call. But watch out. I know I saw two of them with guns. Like serious guns.
I'll be careful. Thanks.
Bro, watch it next to that barrel. We can't make any money if our stock blows up. You want to do this?
Get back to checking the guns and let me work my magic.
That was crazy. That was a little bit crazy.
The fireworks! They're lit! The river! I can chuck them!
That literally didn't do shit.
They lit two more? Okay, last crate! Nice. Wow. Really nice. Happy birthday, Lex.
Is that you? Oh, man. I hope Mike saw that from the hospital. Lex would have loved it.
Hope y'all enjoy your time in New York. Stay safe.
All right, I'm just going to explore a little bit around the city and try to figure and, like, just kind of get a little bit more of a... More of what's going on and like what are different activities here? What's this? Slingshot? Holy shit. Yo, this is crazy.
In what should have been a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Men
felt the need to inject
right there. Themselves into a situation that was already being handled by the proper authorities, and
completely
botched it. A new group of mercenaries made their presence known in the hijacking of the supervillains.
How does it look? Was that good?
The Bodega Beast, let's get it. I don't know, like, I'm really vibing with this game.
The Bodega Beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the Bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
Who's trying to burn down a building?
The longer you stay in there, the more this is going to hurt.
That's enough.
What the fuck? Can people just fucking act right? Like the fuck, bro? My skills take forever to fucking work. I mean, it's kind of like, I don't know. The only thing I'm having an issue with is, like, hopefully I'm going to be able to start using my Venom Punch and shit a lot more than I'm fucking being able to now. Because it's like, it's happening a little too late. You know what I mean?
Still got some fires to put out.
Aw, I figured. That was bad. What the fuck?
swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Just swing carefully, please.
I will do my best. Swinging is not ideal with an injured person.
Just a little bit farther.
As I literally fucking just like smack dab into a fucking bridge. Oh my god. Oh, sweet Jesus. Well, howdy, buddy. Here you go.
Too rough of a trip. Take care.
You're a good man, Spider-Man. Thank you.
What was the deal with those guys? Felt like they came out of a cult. Better tell Pete about them.
I think something that someone said on Twitter is very evident in this game is that a lot of people, at least from what I'm seeing and like what I'm probably gonna do, is I'm not really a fan of the whole fast travel. I get it, but when you have traversal systems so effective and so clean as this, like, fast travel should be the least of, you know, things. And especially like bro, you're literally Spider-Man swinging through the fucking city. Like, what can be more, you know, what else can you, would you want to do? Like, this is ideal. And they make traversals. What the fuck? See, I gotta stop touching the bump in the touchpad because it keeps fucking with me. But
being broken into.
I'm pretty sure that this game is only on PlayStation 5. I don't think this is on the 4. I know people have been making jokes like if this game was on a PlayStation 4, it looked like Roblox. And honestly, are they wrong? Probably not. With well, this game is really clean. I've only had maybe like a few issues with some things. What the fuck? Bro, get that. Pick that. Get back down on the roof.
Pretty good workout.
I'm just trying to get more of these tech parts. But this system is so clean. I can only imagine how much better this game is gonna play and just be when you have everything unlocked with New Game Plus. Don't have to worry about stuff. You can just simply play the game. Cause right now I'm focused on, you know, doing the missions, but I'm really distracted by, you know, trying to make sure I can upgrade my stuff. But this game plays like really well. I mean, it had to be. I mean, with everything going on, like, you need like a good, like, this is like one of their staples. I mean, God of War Ragnarok came out. That game was absolutely amazing. It took a long time for New Game Plus to come out, which I'm thinking of maybe replaying that, maybe even streaming that of a new playthrough with all the shit unlocked, so I can just grind through it. And but I mean, to be honest with God of War Ragnarok, it's a little bit, here's the thing, like, when there's like a specific mission and stuff, like, focused on, like, unlocking something, it kind of makes it a little bit fuzzy. Like, nice. When I'm thinking of, like, the spear, for example. Like, if I'm, like, playing New Game Plus, I got a spear unlocked, Mark fucking using it and shit. But then when I do the mission where I unlock it, it just kind of takes me out of it a little bit, which... Then again, you just simply don't need to use it, which, honestly, using the spear, going back to New Game Plus, like, unlocks certain, like, chests and shit. Yeah, I understand that, but I'm... Probably wouldn't use a spear until, like, I actually unlock it, just to stay within the story, because that's the thing. Like, single player games are PlayStation's strong suit, and some of the, like, really, oh my god.
Reconsider our offer. Thought you could hide. Sorry, nobody's getting branded today.
See, this is cool. But I mean, Spider-Man is like probably one of their biggest titles now. Clearly, God of War. Last of Us, but, you know, they're not gonna make another game after the second one bombed. I don't know. I think that, you know, they had some good aspects to it, but there's a lot of things that I haven't played either of them, but I'm not really looking forward to it or like really give too much of a shit to play part two or even part one really. But it just seems like in terms of that Last of Us situation, that used to be a good title, but then now they're like, they're just trying to milk it. They're remastering it like multiple times in part one. Now they're trying to remaster part two that literally came out not too long ago. I just think it's kind of a joke.
I can swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
I owe you big time. Thanks.
But I like, see, here's the thing. It's a way to get them more money and get people to play their games a little bit more. I get it, but it just seems a little bit weird. With I never played the PlayStation 4 version of Spider-Man 1. But I played the remastered clearly because I never had a PlayStation 4. The only PlayStation I had was a PlayStation 1 when I was like a toddler. So my next PlayStation I got was the PlayStation 5, even though PlayStation was my original console before I moved to Xbox. And I've had an Xbox 360, Xbox One, Xbox Series X. Xbox is definitely my main platform. But as I got older and got grown-up money, PlayStation was definitely where it was at. And so when I saw a bundle that was affordable and made sense, I got a bunch of shit. I got it, and then I went, and one of the first couple games I got was Spider-Man Miles Morales Ultimate Edition, so I can have their first game, and then the second game, and then God of War.
And now you really gotta do this with the mask on?
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Martin Lee. Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something. Could get it myself, but parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. You getting some?
How did you...
Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm serious, Miles. I've heard this dude could turn your brain into scrambled eggs. Leave it alone. Now, what else is going on? How school?
What the fuck?
College? Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here. What am I looking for?
Just use your eyes, nephew. Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit. Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Wow, the haptic feedback with that is crazy.
Wow.
Another gate.
Wow, this is really gonna drain my controller batteries. Well, it makes it a little bit more difficult though, because like you could literally feel the resistance at first. That's what kind of fucked with me a little bit.
You would have made a decent prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
Nice. Receive the rare tech part. Use your resources to unlock new suits, gadgets, suits, tech. Nice. Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie, this getting like there's so much shit you gotta upgrade and like unlock, it's a little bit crazy. And plus everything's so expensive, like literally, like here's the thing. Thinking this is like level 33. I mean, New Game Plus, I'm gonna probably have like two fucking playthroughs of this game just to get everything unlocked. Like, it's kind of crazy. Kind of crazy. Like, there's so much to fucking unlock. Like, it's kind of crazy.
Listen, this isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. I want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with.
Okay. I got you.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, Ned. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó con el transfer y con... ¿Estás bien?
Sí, Ma. Todo bien. Estaba ayudando a Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo está él?
Está trotando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Te quiero.
The Spider-Man!
That's crazy.
Sorry. Can anyone help me?
Wow, everyone need... I got you, buddy.
Not too far away.
Everyone got fucking headphones on and shit.
Just swing carefully, please.
Sorry, no can do. You accept what's fucking given to you, buddy. I don't want to hear your bitching. Stop your bitching, just accept it. Hello, man. I'm your Uber, Spider-Man. Bro, imagine Spider-Man as an Uber. Like, if crime was, like, completely solved and, New York, just imagine him as an Uber.
Hope that wasn't
there's
gonna
be
too
so much vomit everywhere.
Thanks a ton. Man, people really don't appreciate you enough.
Miles? Club fair, remember? You on
oh,
your way?
Shit.
Right! That's today.
Mr. Atlas is confirmed to be here. He's got the best music technology program in the state. And I heard he's talking scholarships.
I have so many questions for him. Be there soon.
Let's get there. I don't know. I could definitely feel the struggle. Like, that's like if they made a Spider-Man game where he's perfectly able to be Peter Parker and Spider-Man, like, I would not play that game. That's so untrue. Like, come on, bro. But we all know with every superhero, they literally become the embodiment of that superhero. Like, and it's always is the case where they struggle with both identities, being themselves and then being a superhero. Tony Stark and Iron Man.
City seems pretty quiet.
Batman.
Still no sign of Lee.
Superman.
Or the gang that took him. Wonder if Pete's having better luck than me. Hey, I got an order for some webs here. Who wants them?
I can't open the fucking chasm map right now, dude. Fuck off. Alright, who do I gotta take
to
the hospital now?
Banks use don't have big dollar signs. On them. I know. I was disappointed.
It's getting me closer to where I need to go, but okay, you know, no, this is gonna go bad. This is gonna go bad. I don't know, but this is very much enjoyable, and I love that there's so much you can do in this game so far, and there's a lot to unlock. I just think it might be a little bit daunting that there's, like, so much shit, and you, like, I'm not gonna lie, like, the suit, the tech parts, and then, you know, the other stuff, like, I'm not gonna lie, doing, like, the regular crimes and shit all the time, and, like, doing all these photos and stuff, it gets really fucking boring. But people do them because they want to get their shit.
That's perfect for Robbie. Shoulder touch.
So, I mean, I'm just doing everything I can to, one, progress the story, but also be able to, like, have good tech that I need and have good parts so I can actually have, you know, a little bit of an edge against people. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm still getting used to the parrying system and shit like that. And
they're really gonna brand someone? Careful where you point that thing!
You can stop him, Spider-Man! There's no stopping the prophecy!
The fuck? I forgot about that. I keep forgetting about the parry. Parry seems like a loose one. Oh my god, I'm dying. Yo, I'm low-key ass. Oh my god, no. Don't do this to me, son of a bitch. Alright, well, let's focus on missions.
Hey.
If we don't have a lizard mission at this bridge, I'm gonna fucking lose it. Perfect callback to Tasm. I'm excited to unlock the TASM 2 suit. Like, that was my thing. Like, I like the TASM 1 suit, but, bro, the TASM 2 is, like, 90,000% better. Like, I would... Oh my god, I'm being fucked. I'm gonna have to lower the difficulty until I can get used to this parrying shit. I'm just so used to blocking, like, parrying is such a foreign thing to me. It's like, I can block, but I can also parry, and I can also dodge, so it's like... And I wish these fucking skills would, like, actually work and, like, load and, like, have a refresh time that's way easier to manage.
Tanker needs to be sealed up.
Help! Spider-Man!
There's an ambulance not too far away.
Ambulance.
You're amazing. Thank you.
Oh no, I'm happy that they finally give us the TASM suit. I'm rocking that shit.
Rough of a trip. Take care.
Thanks again. You really earned how cool that costume is.
Bail damage shoots a little crazy.
Noah left my backpack around here somewhere.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, good to see you.
Man, I can't believe Mr. Atlas is gonna be here at BV.
Maybe one of those scholarships has my name on it, if he likes my sound.
This is fun. Like, there's just, like, I think having this game, like, I mean, we all kind of knew, like, once Miles Morales released that, you know, the next game would be both Spider-Man. And I think, like, I feel like the main issue in, like, building a game like this is having a balance in terms of stuff to do and just not making it daunting for players. And I, like, this being dead ass, I think my only... Oh.
Miles, glad you made it.
Oh, hey, Mr. Sinclair.
I just love seeing all this innovation in action. Oh, have you heard about the chemistry club? They're filling in while Miss Ferguson gets ready to demo the new robotics drone. She's running late. Presentation's on the main stage.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to make it over there.
Enjoy the show.
Thanks. See you around.
New reproductive technologies are on the horizon. Check it out on this brochure.
We've got preventative contraception information.
Please consult your parents and your primary care physician.
They'll help you find what's right for you.
What? No way. No way. I can actually pick it up. No way. want to be Miles so bad right now and say, sorry, you know, put my pull-out game strong. Oh my god. Oh shit. I'm fucking having tears. Oh fuck. Oh god. Is there fucking brochures over here? Nah, I'm not fucking with these people. Fuck that. I ain't talking to these people.
Hey, Miles. Over here.
I see you. Hey.
You made it. I want to talk to him about that computational physics program.
We got your missing person report half an hour ago. What happened?
That's just it. We don't know. She left to get something from her car and then never came back.
I just heard two words. Missing in person. So I'm gonna say yes.
Go ahead. We'll save your seat.
Fuck, does she know? Can't remember. I literally just played fucking Miles Morales. I should know this shit, but I'm a little bit of a fucking dumbass.
Do you have any of her personal items?
Yeah.
She left her phone behind. Is it unlocked? Have you...
Here we go.
Just some notifications from her fitness tracker. It's counting her steps, wherever she is. The students adore Miss Ferguson. I hope she's all right. Please find her.
We'll do our best.
Miss Ferguson's missing. Man, sounds like she's still wearing her fitness tracker. Wonder if I could find that signal. All right. Let's see where this fitness tracker is. Last known location, Dawson Harbor.
One second.
Beginning text-to-speech call with Haley Cooper. Miles, Mr. Atlas just got here. ETA?
Oh, man.
Oh, that's dope.
Gotta find Miss Ferguson first. Be there when I can.
He's handing out scholarship applications right now.
Can you get one for me?
I'll do better than that. Send you a link.
Thanks.
Good luck. And hurry.
She has to know.
Heyo, Miles.
What's up, Genki? Can this wait?
Not really. I've got Mr. Atlas here. I told him how you were missing the fair for volunteer work, and he asked for a phone call with you. Is, now a good time?
Thanks, Genki, but now is definitely not a good time.
I'm gonna fight you. Here he is, Mr. Atlas. I know you got a flight to catch.
Genki!
Hi, Miles?
Yeah, hello?
You're whispering. Is now a bad time?
No! I'll make it work! That's me!
Great! I heard you're interested in our music technology program. So, tell me about yourself. What do you do for fun?
Fun? Well, I used to do music production, but it's been hard to find time lately.
Genki here showed me some of your samples. Good stuff.
Sorry, gotta go. I'll call you later, or email. That could have gone better. Maybe I can make it back in time to meet Mr. Atlas in person. And clarify something. All right. Put those guys out of the way. Let's see where that tracker signal leads.
Like I told you, I worked for Red Corporation, not Oswald.
The signal's coming from the warehouse. There she is. This glass looks pretty breakable.
The hard way. You kidnapped me and tied me to a chair.
I got you. Are you okay?
I'm fine. But who are these people? How do they know I work for Rand?
Let's figure that out when we're not in a hostage situation.
Time to squash the spider. You're dead, Spider-Man. He's ours.
You hide. I've got these guys.
Spider-Man!
Spider brat.
Your operation involves kidnapping. How am I supposed to let that slide?
Get out of my way.
That went literally through him. Okay, that's probably not supposed to happen. Get fucked.
I don't believe it. You took them out by yourself?
That's in my job description. Ready to go?
Are you going to carry me?
Yes.
Sure. I've carried people before.
As long as I can get verbal confirmation that if I throw up on you, you won't sue me.
Consider this confirmation.
Just try to tell her, brother, first.
Honestly, that is very 2023. Like, this is verbal consent. I mean, yeah. I mean, it's a good thing. It's a good thing, but also just kind of cringe when it's in a fucking. It's just funny.
Thanks to Spider-Man, our treasured teacher, Miss Ferguson, is back with us safe and sound. To show our gratitude, it is my honor to declare Spider-Man the official hero of Brooklyn Visions. You are always welcome here, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
And now, back to the quad. We've got a robotics demonstration to do.
Not much time.
Hi, Miles. I appreciate your dedication to interviewing, but I could tell you were clearly busy with something important. Mr. Sinclair put in an excellent word for you, as did Principal Evans. So, let's do this right, and meet this week on campus. In person.
Got a few app requests popping up on BB's campus. Thought I'd call you directly.
Should ask Miss Munoz if I could try.
Hey, I heard you lost a toy drone?
It's lost, but it's not a toy. I was using it to gather aerial footage for my senior project. I'd look for it myself, but it lost communication at 300 feet X and 140 feet Y. That's the Northeast building. Can you help? Our senior projects are due Friday.
Oh, right.
Wait, you knew that?
I get around. Here are lots of things. I'm Spider-Man.
Oh. Okay, then. So you'll look around for me?
I'm on it.
It must be stuck on a roof. Check the tall building on the northeast corner of campus.
That drone has to be here somewhere.
There it is.
Hey, the data's corrupt. Can't turn the camera on, but it's rebooting.
Thought so. Thanks. Well, since you're up there, would you mind snapping a photo of campus for us?
I can make that happen.
We'd like a shot of the sky bridge from the rooftop. Could you take it?
Huh.
They're pretty specific about where to take the photo.
It says Sky Ridge. Why? Why won't you want a clear
perfect
shot?
Look at that composition and that lighting.
No,
really
there's no. That's horrible.
A couple more. shot from each of the other two super tall buildings around campus would do it.
Okay. Get to the tall buildings, trap a couple of pigs. I can do that. Recruitment office? Is this senior project part of this year's AV Club recruitment video? If this shot doesn't wow the new kids, I don't know what will.
The students on campus will love this!
Interesting.
Shot of the quad. Best launch spot, hands down. Okay, so next. I forgot we need to capture students in their daily life. Just three shots of that, and we're golden.
Oh my god.
We want to capture the esports team, the drone club, and the greenhouse.
What am I supposed to fucking capture? Oh, is this a greenhouse? Okay, I'm literally about to rip my fucking shit. What the fuck? Bro, I'm about to, like, lose my fucking mind. What? Oh my god, bro. What the fuck do they want? Esports team. Wouldn't that be inside?
Greenhouse is on the roof, soaking up all that sunlight.
Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot.
Thank you.
Oh my god, this is so fucking annoying.
The plants make great company.
How? Explain to me fucking how. I'm about to fucking lose my shit. God. Oh my God. Okay, can I get in this fucking building? Oh my God. Okay, I'm like this close to fucking losing my shit. Where the fuck do you want me to take that photo?
The esports team met in the atrium.
Oh, shit. Can I actually get inside? No, stop, bro. Oh, my God. Can I get into this fucking building? Otherwise, suck my fucking ass. I'm getting sick and tired of this shit. Oh, my God, bro. I'm like this close to just ending the stream because of this shit. Oh my God. Yeah, okay, whatever.
An impromptu shot of Pwnage in action. I'm not a gamer. Hey.
I want to just head dive.
I've been tinkering with the drone. Camera's still busted, but at least it still flies. One last favor. It's the last thing we need, for real. Could we get a tour of campus in one continuous shot from the air? You can meet us up on the rooftop to start the fly through.
All right. I'll get something nice for you.
Oh, man. I'm not doing any more Brooklyn Vision shit. I'm done. I give up. Just, like, I went from, like, getting my drone to literally being a fucking photographer. Like, do I look like Peter Parker?
You can swing through it or fly. Either way, let's keep the shot off the ground.
In the air. Got it. Here I go. Woo! This thing is fast! Oop, that way!
Honestly, I wasn't paying attention.
Thanks for working your magic.
All in a day's work.
So this mission finally done. I better get like everything.
Thanks to you, this recruitment video is really gonna shine. Don't suppose you'd be down to do 10 hours of editing for me.
Better let the master cinematographer handle that part.
Give me like 1 minute. I need like a mental fucking. That mission just killed my brain cells. All right, sorry about that.
Hey, friendly people, what's been up? I found the sweetest email in my inbox today, and I just had to share it with you. It reads, Dear Danica, I know you're reporting on high-profile stories these days, but if you have time, I'd like to forward a public thank you on your show. I'm a BVA senior who would never have gotten an A on their final cinematography project if it wasn't for Spider-Man's help. I was so grateful, I decided to name my new hamster after him. It meant a lot that he took the time to help me, given how much he's had to deal with lately. Sometimes, the smallest good things make ripples. If you read this, thanks for reading. Sincerely, Odyssey. Oh, Odyssey, I love stories like this. Small things make such a difference. So, here is my challenge for all of you.
Hi, I'm with the fire brigade.
Get fucked.
Put out. Everyone's safe inside, and the fire department can take over. We're good.
All right, I'm sorry, females. That's clean. That's clean.
Hey, Pete. You ready to come by the foundation?
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up to.
Great. I'm excited to show you.
Oh, gotta grab this call from NJ. See you soon.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just got off the phone with Harry, and this foundation thing could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Some hope on my work front, too. I dug into the tech that gang used to mess with the prison transfer. It's DARPA-level stuff.
Yeah. Whoever's behind them has a ton of resources. Miles thinks he saw their leader. Some kind of big game hunter, fur vest-looking guy.
Interesting. I'll keep digging. If I can get the story on the front page, it might help us track him down faster. Maybe save my job, too.
Hmm. Alright, well, that's the main mission. Let's do the side mission, of course.
Oh, that's fucking brutal.
Fuck. I literally just fucking.
I got a report that Lance was kidnapped.
That Lance? He can be anywhere. Who took him?
No clue. But if anyone can find him, it's you.
Not the wildest thing I've attempted all week. I'm in.
Yeah, let's just get the. Oh, looks like a Sandman thing. We can get to that in a minute too. It's a lot of side quest stuff, but hopefully this is gonna like be good in the long run. I mean, I kind of plan on doing a lot of side missions and stuff non-stream, but I just haven't gotten to it yet. I kind of want to be maybe a little bit.
Spider-Man, can you help us?
Everything okay?
Lance, he was kidnapped by Midtown.
Don't you guys have, like, a huge game against them tomorrow?
That's the whole point. Look, they explained it in this note.
Shit. Oh god, I'm not paying attention. Oh god. Hmm.
Pretty sure that note leads to the Stewart building, but we can't access the roof. See why we called you?
Yeah, I'll look around.
That RJ kid. I knew not to hold the door.
Wait, the Stewart building? Wonder why the Midtown kids took Lance there.
Did you find him already?
Not quite. But I have to know. Why the Stewart building?
A BB kid won a robotics contest against Midtown at Stewart Robotics and Engineering last year. Midtown lost.
Sounds like Midtown is super bothered about it.
They'll be even more bothered when we get Lance back.
Looks like RJ left another note. Okay. If I want to find Lance, I'll need to shine the UV light on the mural somehow. Maybe I could re-angle these beams. Sweet. I'm sure that old box won't mind if I just give it a little love tap. Nice. Hidden message. I knew it. We BIPOC artists are birds of a feather. To find the next clue, all a band together. BIPOC artists. Haley's the art expert. Let me give her a call.
I heard you're looking for Lance. Did you find him?
Not yet. Midtown's making us work for it. But I could use your help, sending you a pic.
BIPOC artists. Birds of a feather. There's a bunch of BIPOC murals at Rodney and Third. Don't know what Aliband means, though.
Thanks, Haley. I owe you one.
That thank you was plenty. But I'm always down for coffee.
You got it. Ton of murals here. Gotta be a hidden message on one of them.
How are we doing?
I'll find land soon, I think. Midtown's hidden messages on murals around town. Right now I'm at Rodney and Third, trying to find the next clue.
Where Anders Olivan's painting is? Makes sense.
Olivan? Midtown mentioned him in the clue. But who is he?
BB's own premier art prodigy turned research fellow at the Musée de la Vie in Paris?
Maybe Midtown's jealous they don't have an alum like that.
Maybe I had it originally. I did.
Competition is stiff, but your tactics are stale. The greatest in the region shall soon prevail. Hey, Haley. Got another clue for you. Sent a pic.
Greatest in the region. If it's about another mural, you might want to try North Williamsburg.
Didn't BV and Midtown have a chess match there last week?
Yes. Regionals. Ended in a stalemate.
Uh-huh. That explains why Midtown's so bitter. I'll check it out.
Probably end on, like, this note here. Just kind of, I mean... We're still going through some story missions, you know.
Two murals this time? Man, Midtown really doesn't want us to find Lance. Good thing Britney Vision's got Spider-Man on their side. Where'd they get all this equipment? This setup is impressive. Like, ridiculously impressive.
Oh shit, wait a minute.
How'd they even have time to set this up? I guess if I have time to be Spider-Man, they've got time to set up an elaborate puzzle around the city. Main. As in Main Street? Main Street has hundreds of locations. I need more details. Wait. Why didn't the second one light up? There must be more to do. Maybe a different path. Maybe I should turn it again. So there are two paths then. Gotta hand it to Midtown. They spent some serious time on this one.
Huh.
red and blue flags. Could there be two paths?
There we go. I've kind of.
Must be the street number.
Finally.
Okay, what's it say? 1121 Main Street. That must be where they're hiding Lance.
Hey, Miles. Speak on it.
I think I found Lance. 1121 Main Street.
Knew I could count on you.
Interesting.
Lance the Lion. Time for you to head home. One of you must be RJ.
Spider-Man? No fair! Brooklyn Vision's cheated! Whoa, Spider-Man? Guess BV couldn't figure it out on their own.
Thanks for the fun and games. But I've gotta get this guy home.
Any luck?
On my way back. And I'm bringing a fluffy friend.
Lance! You found him! Is he okay? Did they hurt him?
Looks safe and sound to me. They had him in the garage. It was kind of dusty. He might need a bath.
Anyway, hurry back. We're all ready for him.
On my way.
Lance! You found him!
Lance is back!
Spider-Man got him back!
You did it, Spider-Man! Thanks for getting Lance back safe, and just in time for the game!
I'm gonna throw up in my mouth. Oh, wow. A lot of stuff. Oh shit. Oh wow. And a lot of suits. Oh my god, they're both. Oh my god. Oh my god, I might shed some tears. Oh my god, they have both. Oh my god. This is ass. Yo, that's... Oh, my goodness. The tears. The sheer tears. Well, anyways, this is a good place to stop. Well, okay. I just gotta do this real quick. Easiest decision I ever made. Just easiest. Oh, shit. Keep pressing the wrong thing. Like it. But anyways, yep, so we're gonna stop it here. See you guys next time.